Breaking right now, a CTA operator was pushed onto the tracks by a person at the Granville Red Line station. The operator remained there until power was cut and they were rescued by firefighters. We don't know the operator's condition and no one is in custody. Red Line trains were delayed for about 30 minutes.